Our conversation, we've discussed the fundamental right to liberty, to speech, to livelihood, to privacy, to equality, and also to follow one's own religion. Effectively, you're saying this is all conditional.
Yes, it is. We have to live with new reality that we must do what the government tells us to do.
Mr. Dave, you have access to the Supreme Court if you give up hope.
Well, yeah. I love my Supreme Court. I love my judges. But all the same, I must say that citizens don't get justice, by and large. They do get selectively, but by and large, justice is one commodity which is very, 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 very pricey in this country. Extremely rare to find, and we are at the mercy of the executive, the political leadership, the investigating agencies, the police, and the judiciary. We are at their mercy. That's the sad commentary.